Hello, my gorgeous new bride. Can you believe that we are finally here? I can't. Last night, I could barely sleep, and getting ready got me more nervous as the day went on. I am so excited to start a new journey of life together. You are so beautiful, and I am so lucky and privileged to call you my wife.
Jeremiah, I love you with all my heart. I will be the best wife that I can be to you. I will be with you forever, through thick and thin, which we have been through. You make me the happiest I have ever been, even when we are at our worst. I love that you can make me do things that I wouldn't ever do. I love that you bring so many things out in me. I love making you smile and happy. I love you, Jeremiah, forever and always, my strong, handsome soldier. I'm so proud of the things that you have accomplished. I'm so lucky that the Lord led you into my life. I can't believe we are saying I do. We've known each other for so long, and here we are. It's so crazy that I get to marry my best friend.
This day on as husband and wife. We thank you, Lord, for the beautiful place that you've given to us today. We thank you for the cool weather. And Lord, we pray that you be honored and glorified, not just in this day, but in their marriage to follow. And we give you praise in Jesus' name. Amen. They say heroes do not wear capes. They wear dog tags. We say, God bless you.
At our kitchen table one day, and both of us telling each other how our husbands would look in the future. Tall, dark hair, built, and blue eyes. And I think she found the perfect match. She is you now. So please be her rock, her support system, her diary, and most of all, her husband. I trusted you to do that, so I love you both very much. And I'm looking forward to see this love continue to grow.
You can't always be successful under today's terms, but you can be faithful. That's something you can control. And the outcome, when you have to stand before God and account for how you led your family and your wife, and if you can say, I was faithful, that will be a success.
Jeremiah, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you.